them belly full, but we hungry.
As you can see, I finished cooking the pasta and I drained the water off. Wow. So that's what it looked like. So I'm going to put my stuff in and I'll show you as I go along. I'm going to put some onion, some peas and carrot, a little mustard, a little sweet relish. Some mayonnaise, and I'll show you the ending result as I'm finished. So I I cut and I drain my peas and carrot, and I'm going to pour it in. I already put my onion in. I'm going to add a little mayonnaise. Just need probably about a tablespoon. Because I use just one box of pasta. Going to add a little relish, sweet relish. Let's see, about approximately to the one box, I would say I put about a teaspoon and a half, approximately. A small amount of mustard. that's it. That's the finishing of my pasta.
Yes, health is wealth. Vital is vital. Try and take care of